Hello friends, welcome to my channel Serenitiz. Today we will make water candles. Take an empty glass. Add some water. Cut a small plastic circle. Take the plastic circle and make the hole. Put the cotton wick into the hole. Mix the color into the water. Add little cooking oil. Place the cotton wick. Knit the water candle. Our water candle is ready. Next, make another candle. Put the flour into the jar. Add some drops of scent or perfume. See, different colors of candles are ready. Thanks for watching the video. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel.